So hi everyone, this is Jusant again from the Achievement Squad, coming at you with a Jusant guide for collectibles. There's a grand total of 105 collectibles in the game. The game itself is relatively linear, so I'm using landmarks as I'm going through my journey that you'll come across along the way. Majority of the collectibles are on the main path, however there are a select few that you'll need to deviate away from. The collectible types include letters from Bianca or journal entries, shells, cairn stones, frescos, and altars. Now there is, once you've beaten the game, a chapter select option that you can go back and see where you have missed collectibles. It will pop up underneath the chapter select option what collectible you are missing, and you can go back and mop up, but you must clear the game first to get to the chapter select mode. Chapter 6 itself does not have any collectibles for you to find, so it's only the first 5 chapters where you'll be finding collectibles, and there's varied amounts across each level, ranging from 11 to 33 at the most. I've been Jusant from the Achievement Squad. If you find this guide useful, drop us a like, comment, subscribe, and happy hunting.
Thank you. No.